Hello, I'm Anna Goldsworthy, the director of the Elder Conservatorium of Music, and it's my great pleasure to welcome you to our concert series streamed here from our beautiful Elder Hall, which is situated on the traditional lands of the Kaurna people. And I'd like to pay my respects to their elders, past, present, and emerging, and to the ongoing cultural tradition that they represent. Our series this year is called Awakenings, which speaks partly to our newly reawakened, refurbished Elder Hall. And I'd like to express my heartfelt thanks to all of you who contributed to our recent Take a Seat campaign, which has given our beloved hall a brand new lease of life. The theme also speaks to our mission here at the Elder Conservatorium of Music, which is to awaken the artistry of the next generation of musicians across the disciplines of classical music, jazz, music theatre, music education, sonic arts, composition, and popular music. But above all, our theme speaks to music's great power to awaken us all, emotionally, intellectually, spiritually. Enjoy today's concert. May it awaken your curiosity and your delight.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Anna Goldsworthy. I'm the director of the Elder Conservatorium of Music. It is my great pleasure to welcome you every week to these lunch hour concerts, our celebrated Friday lunch hour series. I'd like to start by acknowledging that we meet today on the lands of the Kaurna people and extending my respects to elders past, present, and to emerging. I'd now like to take my director's hat off for this concert and be a musician instead, which is a great delight. And it's a special delight today when joined by a violinist of this caliber. Andrew Haveron has a very distinguished international career, leading ensembles ranging from the Brodsky Quartet to the London Symphony Orchestra. And it was our great fortune that he wound up on our shores, taking up the mantle of concertmaster of the Sydney Symphony Orchestra. And it's our even greater fortune that we were able to lure him over to Adelaide today to perform this lunch hour series for us. Andrew and I are going to be performing a program that has no particular theme, except that all the pieces delight us. So it's a program essentially about joy, I suppose. We're starting with the Mozart B-flat trio, a series of three romances by Clara Schumann, follow that. And we conclude with a really delightful Grieg, Mozart Sonata, Clara Schumann Romances, and then we conclude with a really delightful Grieg Sonata in F major number 1. Can you please welcome Andrew Haveron to the stage?
Thank you.